Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to BioShock 2 Remastered. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? We're still playing MINERVA'S Den DLC, so yeah.
Possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Airtight Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Airtight Archives, located in MINERVA'S Den.
Oh, they left me a little gift. Cool. Proud parent. Let's see. No. Maybe. Probably. This one. Let's do this one.
Freeze enemies for longer. Charge up and put them on ice. Warning, colds are catching. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
Cool.
Hey, get them now. No refund, no return.
Up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest.
So I'm guessing, this. Oh.
Magnetic locking relay. Bingo, that's the way. We're one step closer to getting the Thinker's blueprint out of Rapture. Head down the lift to operations.
Oh, I'm gonna get cop ready here. Oh well.
Operations. You're nearing the heart of the machine.
More little sisters to rescue. Oh! Elevator's broken.
Visitors to Minerva's den are reminded that the operations wing of Rapture Central Computing is strictly off-limits.
Show such loyalty to a proven traitor. What is Porter to you? A convenient excuse to disrupt my work? Or something more? I am curious, I must admit. But not enough to let you live.
Sphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon. That nutcase Lamb's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay. See what you can find.
Mm-mm.
seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there.
Keep an eye on Porter and his thinking machine. There's more than one way to muscle out a rival, and I suspect that Fontaine is vying for market dominance in computing now as well. Each hour that contraption spends crunching genetic code for Fontaine brings my city one step closer to dissolution. Should begin dancing to that hoodlum's tune. Well, a machine is a marvel, invaluable. The man may prove obsolete.
Nice. Trying to fire this one. There we go.
You don't even have to look at the bank. God, what a mess!
Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow.
Signal beacon.
I figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes, but I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away at his private dock. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
Make yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
Okay, let's check another area.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wahl had it installed in his office.
Alright. Ooh, there's someone.
Surprise, Sigma!
Great.
Thank you.
Partnership with Porter.
After some searching, I made contact with Charles Milton Porter in Minerva's den. A productive exchange. Clearly, Rapture is no place to continue my research. But Porter says that if he can find a way to return to the surface along with the programming for his mainframe, we could then rebuild the machine and work together towards the cure. I have located an Alpha Series to assist him. Subject Sigma. I must return to the surface. If Sigma is successful in Minerva's den, then the cure for Adam's curse is on its way. It is only a matter of time.
Okay, so I am Subject Sigma. Instead of Delta.
We found it!
What to see their sleeping leaders? Oh dear. Nice. Incapable hands.
One mind, doing the work of two. 10, with the help of the thinker, 1,000. The machine spoke, Ryan listened, and finally, I have the thinker all to myself. Goodbye, old friend. Don't worry. You leave. leave your creation in capable hands.
Area.
Technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
You now from the machine's prediction. Sigma enters Minerva's den, encounters hostility. Sigma enters Wahl's chambers. You see, the thinker has chosen me. It does not care what I once did.
That man is losing it. Let's not go in there yet.
Oh, Daddy, right here!
Yeah! good spot.
In the code pit whipped up a real doozy of an entertainment. Monitor screen hooked into a sort of tiny airplane cockpit, yeah? And that's swell, because what shows up on screen is an X, that's you, and a bunch of O's, like a Spitfire surrounded by a squadron of Jap Zeros. You fly your little X around and shoot them down one after another. The wall caught us at it one night, called it a waste of time. I don't know, on balance, ain't it better to change what's on the screen than just stare at it?
Try this. Huh? I'm confused. Oh, I see. Ah. Asteroid.
Someone in the mainframe?
We belong to time magnetic space!
The numbers keep changing!
Oh,
time.
Locked. Milk money.
Hey, Felix. I hear Porter is really happy about the new trajectory calculation routine. You know, the one that we worked on for 6 months? The one you took all the credit for? Oh, that reminds me. If you're looking for the key to your brand new office, you might want to check in the Circus of Values down the hall. Hope you brought your milk money, asshole.
Party machines. How we met.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
I want to tell the recorder how we met, Milton.
Okay. Sure.
I was working in my family's diner. School was starting for the fall. And one morning, in walks this college boy. Clean cut. First thing I noticed was his eyes. He sat down and ordered bacon, eggs, and coffee. He was shy, but we talked a little off and on. He came in every single morning for breakfast and ordered the same thing. I told my mama, that boy must really love your cooking. She said, he isn't coming in for the food, honey. He's coming in for you. A year later, we were married.
Thinker knows. books are the code.
Adam makes it hard to sleep, forgetting things lately. So this... this is an emergency reminder for the code to my... private storage area. I won't record the number, but... remember... just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence is obvious.
Four groups of books on the shelf. Alright. If I'm going by that logic correctly. Let's try. Yep. Oh, they already gave me the code anyway. Actually, no. All I had to do was look at the, shelf, and it already tells me, but I figured just by looking at it. But that's cool, though. That's cool. Huh? Oh.
Good. It's all hooked up. I can run the hack sequence from here. Just one minute. That should do it. I hope. If the hack turned out right, you are now the proud owner of one homemade signal jammer.
Porter worries you with Sophia Lamb's torpedoes? Ha! He fills your head with foolish visions of freedom. I can provide you more immediate concerns.
So there's one atom over there, and the other atom is way over there.
So far, so good. I can feel the sunlight already. Now we just print out the machine code from the Thinker's central processor so I can take it to the surface and start to rebuild. Computer core access is at the far end of ops.
What's over here? Oh, climate control?
Sure be like without automation. From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries, Rapture Central Computing keeps life running smoothly.
I think it'll be best if I sit up here. Alrighty guys, I have to end my video from here and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye!